The war against the Nazis was long, but ultimately a failure. My war should have ended when the Nazis dropped the big one on Manhattan, my hometown. When the war ended, we were stranded. No one was gonna help us, but we didn't care. We had a job to do. Take out every Nazi we could on our way to the Promised Land. We were fighting a losing battle. Most of us were dead or missing. I'd been on my own for most of the 50s. Then someone got me a message. Ordered me back home, to Alaska, to stop Black Sun. Stole a sub and set sail for Alaska. Found all sorts of experimental tech, along with something called a camp wanderer. Fit nicely. These boots were made for walking and killing. After 20 years, I was back in America. I had a mission. It was time to show those Nazis there's still fight left in this old dog.
Okay.
Front door's heavily guarded, and I don't want to make too much noise. Let's see what these boots can do.
Yes, I know about the camp wanderer. That's the suppressor.
Das Vieh hat ihn fast getötet. Die anderen sind nur knapp davon gekommen.
Haha, das hätte ich nur zu gern gesehen. Geschieht ihm recht. Ich besorgte die Einladung. Das soll eine ziemliche Schau werden.
Danke, ich gebe später einen aus und wir halten uns von Elchen fern.
With all these Nazis around, I barely recognized America anymore. I had to get them out.
Excuse me. You do not know how to respect your veterans. I got everything. Didn't mean to do that. Ugh.
felt unreal being back here. I had a job to do, but damn, I wanted a goddamn cheeseburger.
Man is all the way over there. I think I have the right idea what this means, Selby.
Unglaublich, dass wir Geschichte schreiben werden. Die ersten Deklaration schwarze Sonne. Nicht wahr? Zuerst fand ich es schlimm, in dieses Ölland zu kommen. Aber jetzt, verdammte Ding hat ihn fast getötet.
I went through some, so super American. He's above me.
Thank you.
Alright. Well, it's kind of nice to know no matter how. As I was saying, it's nice no matter how much I try to actually not be loud, somehow I always have to go loud. But within that last few minutes, because someone said, hey, let's throw a heavy guy right in the fucking middle of the combat. Because, you know, it seemed like you weren't doing much. Well, at least I took care of him.
I was almost out, but I couldn't leave any loose ends. Whoever ran this base was close, and they needed to die.
At least I got max armor. Am I going anywhere? Nope, it does not seem good. Where do I... push it fan? No way. Ah, here we go. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, okay, I'm an idiot. Okay, I got stilts. I'm sorry, Comflon. When they're just stilts.
Ja, Herr General, die Planung für die Feier läuft ohne Probleme.
Keine Komplikationen? Keine terroristischen Aktivitäten? Diese Feier muss absolut perfekt sein.
Just have to make sure to get through and take out the commander. So if I do that, then I won't have to worry about the guards coming after me afterwards. Well, I do, but there'll be less to worry about. I guess I gotta be real quiet.
Moments later.
Time for a bit of a sniping gallery. Which I just now realized could have totally been useful for the other chapter. seriously.
If I was going to find anything on Black Sun in this base, it'd be in here. Somewhere. A party on a sub, embarking from the Kodiak Islands. Looks like I've got my next target.
Okay, so I'm somewhere. That's always nice. Oh! I didn't see you coming, pal. Wait, where's... Okay, take the elevator. Where's the elevator? Alright, where's the elevator? There it is.
An alle, die Vorbereitungen sind abgeschlossen. Sammeln Sie sich für die Abfahrt zur Kodiak-Basis im Wasserdepot.
Everyone was gathering in one place. Sounded like a party. A party this old man was gonna crash.
Okay, so now I take the elevator. Aw, is that it? Alright. Okay, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. All right, that was fun. Now, let's get out of here and meet up with everyone else. By the way, I thought it was. Okay, so where do I go from here? I gotta look up, guys. Now I know. Now that I remember this. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Now, we just gotta go through here.
Hätte gedacht, hier wären mehr Männer stationiert.
Oh, alright.
I didn't mean to do that. No, no siree.
Guys, you know,
it's not like I can't win anything.
Okay, if we're gonna start away here, I'm not gonna try it again. We'll try again fresh, just like next time. Until then, I'm gonna save it here. And I'll check you guys in the next installment, because since this is the last one and we're still on chapter one, we still got a while to go, which will probably be a few hours. But yeah. I mean, it's kind of interesting, but it's pretty frustrating and kind of pointless in certain aspects. But as far as it goes, we'll see this to the end, so that way we can get it done. And I'm Dark Shadow Fox. Fox, I hope you enjoyed this content. Hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. And for more content, hit the bell button to be notified when I actually upload. Oh, and yeah. I'll see you all in the next episode of Freedom Chronicles. Fox out.